Cavite, cradle of the Philippine independence, of the revolution that changed the course of Philippine history. Today, another revolution is unfolding here, the demand of industrialization and agricultural modernization. Since time passed, Caviteños are known for their bravery, industry, generosity, adventurous spirit, and warm hearts. Cavite, a unique place where the present nurtures the past and the past nurtures the present, where hope for the future is never ending. Being one of the sites of the Calabarzon project of the government, infrastructure development is on the rise. In a world where materialism and high cost of living prevail, the dream for high quality but affordable healthcare seems so elusive. However, one can find the answer here in Dasmariñas, Cavite. The De La Salle University Medical Center, where excellent medical services and education of the whole person are at your fingertips. Strategically located right at the heart of Dasmariñas, Cavite, about 31 kilometers away from Manila, De La Salle University Medical Center sets the pace and progress in this part of Cavite. It began small, but with a big step and a big heart. In July 1982, University Medical Center opened its doors to care for the sick of the most needy families of Cavite. It was then owned by a group of doctors under the leadership of Dr. Paulo C. Campos and was administered by the Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres. In June 1987, the University Medical Center was sold to the De La Salle University System and adopted the Lasallian values of religio, mores, cultura, Christian in ideals, steadfast in relationship with God, just in dealings with other persons, and proud of the Filipino culture. The Sisters of St. Paul of Chartres continued to administer the hospital. Apart from being a health service institution, the De La Salle University Medical Center is also the principal teaching hospital of the De La Salle University College of Medicine. What other nobler directions can a hospital go but to provide the youth foundations for medical excellence and to keep their dreams firmly in place as well? More than a decade and a half later of healing, caring, and educating with a heart, it has redoubled its effort and dedication, redoubled its achievements, and redoubled its commitment to excel, to be the premier hospital in Southern Luzon. In September 1999, the De La Salle University Medical Center became the first ISO 9001 certified hospital in the Philippines. After 13 months of rigorous preparation and application of the hospital's quality management system, the ISO 9001 certificate was formally awarded last October 8, 1999. A simple but meaningful ceremony was held at the DLSU Angelo King International Center in Manila. The important event was graced by the Department of Health Secretary, Dr. Alberto G. Romualdez.
I'm very happy to see this development here at La Salle. I hope that La Salle will be generous and share what it has learned and what it can do, especially with those facilities which serve mainly the poor.
ISO 9001 certification means that the De La Salle University Medical Center has fully complied with all the 20 elements of a quality system for quality assurance in design, development, production, installation, and servicing. ISO 9001 certification is a strong assurance of quality service to the De La Salle University Medical Center's customers.
Mobilizing all levels of the organization towards ISO 9001 certification has been a most challenging yet a very rewarding experience. The commitment of top management, coupled with the active participation of all personnel, ensured the success of this worthy endeavor. So we look forward to continue working together in providing a compassionate, quality service to all our customers.
At the De La Salle University Medical Center, meeting international standards is a deep commitment to quality principles and an unending task towards customer satisfaction. With its commitment to offer quality health service, the total bed capacity has gradually increased from 100 to 130, later to 150, 170, and now 250. The two four-story buildings have air-conditioned suites for inpatients, regular private rooms, semi-private rooms good for two patients, and wards with four beds each. A 10-story annex building, the De La Salle University Teodorica Favis de Rivero Hall, was constructed and inaugurated last August 1997 to meet the demand for health services in neighboring towns. On top of these, the different departments of the De La Salle University Medical Center boasts of state-of-the-art equipment and instruments, which are at par with the best hospitals in Metro Manila. The computerized ultrasound scanner, blood gas analyzer, hemodialysis unit, ECG unit, fiber optic endoscope unit, respirator, defibrillators, stress test machine, and electroencephalograph, the latest of which are the simulator, a system ULICE integrated treatment planning system, and the CIRUS, CIS Bio International Radiotherapy System, housed in the newly inaugurated De La Salle University Jose Soto Tantiansu Cancer Institute. Additional new machines and diagnostic modalities include CT scan, mammography, color Doppler and portable ultrasound machines equipped with fluoroscopy, colposcope, video bronchoendoscope, portable X-ray machine, electromyography or EMG. The operating and delivery rooms boast of their pulse oximeters, capnograph with gas analyzer, lap coil machine, and fetal monitor. The pulmonary department is also well equipped with pulmonary function test, arterial blood gas analyzer, respirators for both pedia and adult, PEFR or peak expiratory flow rate, USN, ultrasonic nebulizer. The laboratory department is fully equipped with automated hematology analyzer for hepatitis, tumor markers, and thyroid function test, BACTEC. Blood bank equipped with refrigerated centrifuge and plasma freezer. Not to be outdone are the intensive care unit of the hospital, a 14-bed capacity complete with a central monitor and bedside cardiac monitors, physio control machines, hemodialysis unit with a total of 6 Baxter machines using bicarbonate mode of treatment. The hospital also has a fully equipped neonatal intensive care unit and pediatric intensive care unit. The clinical departments of De La Salle University Medical Center include internal medicine, surgery, pediatrics, obstetrics and gynecology, diagnostic radiology and ultrasonography, anesthesia, otorhinolaryngology, ENT, audiology, orthopedics, pathology and clinical laboratories, psychiatry, ophthalmology, rehabilitation medicine, medical legal medicine, dental medicine, family community medicine, and to provide the patients holistic quality health care and education during their entire stay in the institution is an efficient and effective administrative body. Medical staff and hospital personnel, working hand in hand to continuously improve health delivery services through continuous staff development programs, research, and use of advanced technology.
As the new medical director of the De La Salle University Medical Center, I have dedicated myself to pursue programs and activities intended to attain excellence in patient care, residency training, and medical education. The ISO 9001 certification should inspire us to greater heights of accomplishments.
As Chief of Clinics, I am in charge of the training of all the residents, interns, and clinical clerks. Together with the medical director, we aim to develop a culture of evaluation, total quality, and continuous improvement in both training and services.
The DLSU Angelo King Medical Research Center, established in 1994, provides a haven for researchers and conducts high-quality researches focusing on community needs. It is now composed of 5 units. Worthy of note is that the institution does not only give physical healing, but also spiritual healing as well. Pastoral care program for the patients is also one of DLSUMC's continuing concern. The De La Salle University Medical Center is one of the few institutions in the country that offers clinical, pastoral education program. Religious services and sacraments are available upon request. True to its mission of proclaiming God's love to all, especially to the underprivileged, the hospital accepts service patients in its service wards. From 1987 to 1997, a total of about 212,010 patients received benefits from its community service programs, free medical and nursing services, 3 meals daily, discounted accommodation with linen, 50% discount on laboratory services, medicine, commodities, and supplies paid at cost. In this age of materialism, one might find it hard to believe that such a hospital still exists, but it does, and this is what makes De La Salle University Medical Center apart from the rest.
One thing beautiful about our story is that our charism of charity is being lived out not only by the sisters, but also by our lay collaborators and partners in the healthcare across the world.
We believe in the human life as a gift of God, sacred and inviolable.
The hospital also takes pride in its amenities, which makes life for the patients, families, and guests easier, convenient, and get a feel of home. The Catholic Chapel, a refuge to the weary, the troubled, and the sick. The pharmacy is open 24 hours daily. The dietary department serves nutritious meals and spacious parking lot for the hospital visitors. The De La Salle University Medical Center has proven to itself and the community it serves its unquestionable reputation for excellence, integrity, dignity, and unfailing commitment to selfless community service. In 1992, the De La Salle University Medical Center was awarded a citation by the Department of Health in recognition of its commitment to serve the community and for its consistent compliance with government rules and regulation with efforts worthy of emulation by others. It has also received a special recognition from the DOH and UNICEF for its strong implementation of successful steps in mother-baby-friendly hospital initiative. The De La Salle University Medical Center has also proven its commitment to environmental health by building a 7.3 million peso wastewater sewage treatment plant located just within its grounds. a stone's throw from the hospital incinerator for infectious wastes. The De La Salle University Medical Center's excellent development foresight, coupled with its Christian ideals, ensure that generations to come will not be merely survivors, but inheritors as well. Through the legacy of the ultimate quality hospital in this part of Luzon, providing high-quality holistic healthcare and total education of the whole person.